Hello everyone, this is GrayShot117 here. This is a Hearts of Iron playthrough with the French Commune, aka myself, and Yugoslavia, played by 151.
Hi guys, I'm a snake.
If you ever know my brother, you know he likes conquering like the Middle East slash like Southeast Europe for
some
reason.
It's so much fun.
For some reason.
It's so much fun. Hey, listen. People have their hobbies.
You like creating the new Ottoman Empire.
Exactly. And now I'm going to... And now I'm basically wrecking the Mediterranean.
Yeah, so my brother is currently trying to stop the allies who he's at war with, and the Axis as well, from, you know, conquering him. For myself, I'm not at war with the allies. They just don't like me. I'm at war with the Axis, which our good friends, the Soviet Union, has literally curb-stomped the Japanese, liberated a decent portion of China, mind you, and maybe on its way to conquering Japan just quite easily. I mean, Japan has probably, 150 divisions, but a lot of them are in Africa, which I'm, like, destroying. And by the way, I love how the Italian capital is Addis Ababa. That makes my freaking day. Yeah, there's a lot of Japanese divisions here, but the nice thing about that is the Italians we currently see, I kind of mentioned this last time, scraping the barrel. Like, they have no population left at all.
You know, I love the fact that I'm getting invaded by Norway through your territory. That's what I just love. I just love that.
You know, should just watch your border. Just saying. And honestly, Norway doesn't hate me, you know, just saying. And also, they have decent communist uprisings going on, so you may want to help boost that. Oh, wow, I have a lot of political power. Okay, so let's use it. Let's see. Now, I was worried about going total mobilization. Oh, wait. No, I can't do that.
How the fuck are they getting into their territory? Did you allow for open borders?
No.
And how are they getting through your territory?
I don't know. They may be using my territory. But if you're... I can see their units. No one's moving into Switzerland.
Norway is.
Norway's actually moving south. They're actually moving south. They're going across my country into Africa. And they're hitting that area. You'll be fine.
I will find you.
You already know where I am.
I will find you.
I will find you. And I will strangle you. Alright, let's see.
It's not a bad representation of what I'm going to do.
Let's change it to you yet. I don't need to increase my communism anymore. There's no point. Political power is okay anyway. I'll just make sure there's no way they can turn it around. So I'm fine in that regard. Alright, let's keep doing the infiltration assaults. Get that underway. Anyway, if you're wondering what our plan is, it's very simple. I am prepping an invasion of Portugal, which I will have plenty of forces and Spanish guard troops as well to back up my invasion. My forces up here are going to assist the great communist uprising that will take place in the United Kingdom. Again, United Kingdom currently at 47% communism. Now, my brother's revolution will take place in literally just 1 month. When that happens, the Fire's Revolution will be supported by the French Commune, and we shall conquer... Hold on. No, not yet. We shall conquer the United Kingdom. With that,
we shall conquer... No, not yet.
With that said, I also want to send my... Oh, dang it, I don't have enough... Well, I want to conquer Denmark as well. And... Wait, is that... Jutland? What the fuck? No, okay. I was like, wait, the Germans take it? No, it's Denmark. I want to conquer Denmark, and then Sweden and Norway can be conquered by the Soviets. I really don't care. But yeah, that's our current plan. Any questions? Any questions?
No, I have no questions, comments, concerns, or anything otherwise.
Actually, probably not the best idea to pick a fight with Portugal just yet. Let me focus on Denmark.
Yeah, the coup and invasion shall be beginning very shortly.
Yeah, I figure let's focus on Denmark, because that country is going, definitely will declare war. Copenhagen, not so much. Day and night cycles off. Good, good, good. All right, we're still pushing through. As you can currently see, the reason why I'm pushing in Africa is just get all those valuable resources and pieces of territory. You can see all the resources here. The 2 rubber. Oh my god, so much. The 6 rubber. Oh, it's just too much. Honestly, no. There isn't that many resources in Africa other than, like, South Africa, which is weird. You figure that you'd want to conquer Africa for its vital resources, but no. It just, I mean, like, maybe up north, yeah, there's some. But, oh, like, God. In the center where it's supposed to be bountiful with resources, there's nothing. And there's no infrastructure, so it sucks. So, no, Africa turns into a slog. A goddamn slog. And it's annoying. Now, the good news is my troops are pushing through. They're very strong, and as you can see, they're cutting off a lot of territory. With that, these guys should attrition themselves to death, hopefully, and yeah, just have a lot of issues. Slowly pushing into Ethiopia, we'll liberate that location and be a-okay. But we're making our way down the port location, which is, again, the vital area. Alright, you guys, I want you to just kind of move down to this port. There you go.
I've taken most of Switzerland. Right now, though, I like going against the Allies and the Axis. This is great.
The Allies and Axis forces are shooting each other, and then they see you like, shoot the communist! Wait, which communist? The Yugoslavian! Oh, okay.
The Yugoslavian.
Sir, we wanted to make sure you weren't being racist or pointing out a party that we like, but because it's Yugoslavia, we're totally fine. If it was French, well, hold on. We have an issue. If it was Soviet, we have an issue. Yugoslavian, we're fine.
Well, right now I'm planning on taking over...
Speaking of which, the Soviets hit vital infrastructure-laden territory in China and are now just smashing the Japanese forces. They're just pushing through very easily.
Very nice. Yeah, my plan currently is I'm planning on attacking Iraq for its oil resources. That would be fan-freaking-tastic.
Probably took one of the airports, I assume. Yeah, right now it's things are not like China. Sorry, Japan has no air superiority whatsoever. Do they even have planes? I assume they have planes. You have 5,000 planes, and yet I don't think you have a fighter or anything. I see a couple bombers. Are those... They look like Japanese bombers. By the logo. I mean, not Japanese. German. I don't see a Soviet logo. Whatever. Let's work on that. Then we'll upgrade those carriers, as I said last episode. We're trying to get a bunch of fuel and resources. That way we don't have to keep importing. Which helps for factories to kind of speed things up. Getting a lot of radar to kind of fight the British. That way we have an idea of what we can, you know, combat them with. Kind of helps. Actually,
what just happened?
Oh, it happened. All right, slow down first. All right, slow down.
Can't. Hold on, give me a second. Yeah, paused it.
All right.
Oh, wow. It was bigger than I thought.
Wait. Join an ally in their war. Must be in a faction to join members. Can I? Yeah, so...
So, bro, create your own faction, I'll join it, and then we'll invite the little guy.
Alright. Wait, wouldn't that compete with the Soviet Union? Or should
it
I just
would?
Should I just join the Soviets and then just declare war? The Soviets will be fine.
Yeah, let's do it. So I'll ask to join the faction of the Soviets.
Yeah.
So joining faction of the Soviets. There, I'm now with the Soviets.
Well, I'm gonna take to justify a war goal against them. Oh. Kind of fucked that up. Alright, so I'll justify a war goal should be operational in a month. They hopefully can last a goddamn month.
hopefully. What's their army strength?
I assume decent, because they took
They've
over...
They've got one division.
Are you serious? Yeah. How? Did you give them guns?
Yes, I gave them guns.
Did you give them good guns?
I gave them level 2.
I have the level 3, how could you? Wait, what? Are they part of the common term too? Great. Yeah. So
I'm just joining the wars, okay? I'm just gonna merge all the wars. That sound good?
That's fine. Red, wait, Soviet Union.
My wars have now merged. Right.
Except, that's fine.
Bro, you're at war now. You can launch.
They have all capitulated. Great. Am I at war? I have no access to their territory. What the fuck? They're not at war with me, dumbass.
Oh.
I'm like, you're at war. You're not at war.
Wait, why are you going there? Go through the growth through to the
I am, but I Tyler, I have to justify a war goal for us to be on the same side. Okay? Do you understand? Okay. Also, they at least took some ships. Oh my god, they took some ships and aircraft. Okay, that's good.
Did they really? Oh, yes they did. Yes, now murder each other.
Not really what I want to see, but all right. Also, you better kill Switzerland before they, you know.
Where I am.
Are the Soviets
Swiss, though, or,
at the war with the Allies yet? No, they're not. All right. So let's get those carriers done. Yeah, let's do landing craft and get better radar. Come on, you son of a bitch.
I like how all the enemies...
Bingo, I'm in Plymouth. My forces are heading to Plymouth right now.
Go, go, go! It's just a clusterfuck now with the wars. 81% of the war effort has been done by the Japanese, that's funny.
Yeah, because they're the only ones left!
Wait, why did the SRF Yugoslavia only do 1%? I call fucking bullshit.
Wait, okay, so yeah, we kind of combined the war, the Soviet-German war. They've done 29%. French Commune, 68%. That's about right. I like the sound of that.
I call bullshit. I call super bullshit.
Alright. Okay, so I think they lost most of their fleet. Yeah, and they still have some aircraft, kinda. But it's not looking good. It's not. Oh my god, they have 16,000 planes! What the hell is the UK doing?
You know, all the things, apparently.
All the things. Alright, so I will be able to land in the United Kingdom, and I should be able to push toward London. That's my goal, alright? My goal is also, like, right, kind of land right. In that port, try to help take him out, but we'll see how well that goes. What resistance? Alright, so we'll send, what, one unit? Holy God, the Soviets have poured in. The Soviets have poured in like a motherfucker. Oh my God, they're just... Well, there goes all of it. Yeah, there goes everything in Africa.
Oh yeah, they're like, oh, you need men, and they just laugh.
Yeah, they're like, oh, we can definitely do that. Look how many divisions they're sending in. The red tide is upon us. Wow. The fact you've not been able to take roads is stunning, by the way. Just saying.
Bro, I'm fighting for it.
Uh-huh.
I'm fighting for this.
Justification is complete. Okay. Good, good, good. Let's do that. Justification, declare war. Call allies.
Go, go, go. Knock out the UK.
Stop. There, I have enough pings right now, thank you. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, you're fighting them tooth and nail against the UK. Oh, come on, fight.
I haven't done one damn thing.
You're currently fighting them right now. You're doing a naval... 42, it's... 40 bombers. They've got... Oh, nope, you got your shit now. But I recommend putting your fighters on the English channel as well. Put all your fighters.
I know what I'm doing. Thank you. Holy God, fuck that. Holy God, no. I'm not putting anything on the English channel. The English channel is a fucking death trap.
Why? What? How bad is it? Oh my god, never mind.
I go in there to help out and my fighters just get annihilated.
Well, you have naval supremacy over there.
Yeah, and I'm pushing through with breakneck speed into their territory.
Can I just merge? I'm literally just trying to merge all the world.
Everyone is capitulated. Alright.
Now what's the percentage at? 3% there. Wait, it's only one war? Oh, good. 95% of the French-British war. That's more like it. We've evened it out, ladies and gentlemen. We've evened it out.
There, Soviet. Let's see if the Soviets want to join. I'm conquering the British, so I assume they're like, yeah, maybe we want to. And also, the British lost a decent chunk of their fleet with that. Oh yeah, they lost 100 ships. I also lost a lot, not denying that, but hell, at least I'm pushing. Oh right, pushing to Denmark.
Take another, recommend taking Cardiff maybe? Just grab a second port just in case bad shit happens.
Oh wait, well there goes my fleet. Oh my god, no, 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 fuck that. Get the fleet here. Get the fleet over here. Pull the fleet out of there.
That's why I recommended sending your, not trying to naval invade us.
Well, I tried to naval invade to get around them. I just, well, you know, didn't expect all that. Switzerland has capitulated.
There we go.
There we go. Good job. If you could please kill any remaining forces so that way they're not in my territory.
Can do.
Wars have merged. Really? Going in favor of the defenders? Really? You're still focusing on the defenders? I don't think that's going to work out all that well. Speaking of that, how things... Oh god, it's now that just turned to a fucking clusterfuck. Oh yeah, they had forces there. Well, at least we have the ports, so that's positive. So everyone's just killing each other now in Africa. Soviet, are you...
Yeah, Iraq will be dead shortly.
Take London! London falls! God damn it. Am I being attritioned? Oh no, I'm just pushing. Okay, I'm fine. As long as we guard everything, we're fine.
Again, you should grab a second port just to be safe.
I do have a second port.
You just have Plymouth. You don't have Portsmouth yet.
I have Gloucestershire. Bristol. I have fucking Bristol.
Oh, you do. Never mind. I'm an idiot.
And I'm taking over Denmark, so they have nothing there. How are we looking world-wise? Oh, shoot. Okay, so there's a few places I should probably be focusing, but luckily we're still okay in Africa. Goddamn, mostly.
Come on, just keep fighting. Don't worry, Iraq is capitulated.
Oh, great. I'm so happy you got Iraq, because they were the biggest threat.
They, well, kind of.
The problem is, if I pull back my military reserve forces, it's just not going to help anyone here. Let me deploy these guys. I know where they are at. And I can just have them redeployed to the UK territory. Oh, good. We're getting some factories. Work on the naval bombers. We need a lot of naval bombers. Soldiers, you're going to be doing the incredibly hard task of engaging the British. While we are currently holding their territory, they are making sure that they fight every step for their great country. But you know what we have done? We have taken London. We have cut them in half, and we will continue to oh, thank Christ.
Yes! Sadly, that northern portion got murdered, but...
Is Denmark killed yet?
Denmark? Oh, you attacked Denmark?
Yeah, because they declared war against us. Or, you know. So I made sure I declared war before that. Oh my god, only 12 divisions made it out of, what, 17? Holy Christ. Alright, just join... Just join in that.
You're pushing, though.
I like how you're coming through so crystal clear. You're kind of lagging a bit, kind of honest.
Oh, gee, I wonder freaking why.
Let's wait up, everybody. Do they still have air superiority? Okay, they still do. But we took out some of their...
Would you like me to send men over there?
If you want to help kill the United Kingdom and stop them from attacking you, absolutely I would send some extra divisions my way. How many ships do you have? One. We have one of you... You have a battleship. Union of Britain. You have one damn battleship. I'm so happy for you.
Listen, I'm sending... Oh, no.
Alright, they lost a decent chunk of their fleet, so that's good. The problem is, and this is the big one, is now the English Channel and they just have so many fighters, it's ridiculous. We have a lot of our fighters combating them, but... Actually, I might be able to turn that tide. Go! Do we have that? Do we have that many fighters on standby?
I'm sending tanks. They'll be there in 12 days. Actually, probably make it 20 days.
No, we don't have that. Did we decrease the active fighter? No, we didn't. There are still fire twos. Okay. Luckily, I'm smashing. Utterly annihilating. Oh, there goes their... Come on, kill it. Yes, there goes a... We just killed one of their battleships. And now we're killing their carrier. Oh, this
Wait,
is
you
great.
Just sunk one of their battleships?
I sunk a British battleship. You are welcome.
Yeah, because all their ships, I guarantee, are someplace else. And by the way, Poland's still a thing, apparently.
Yeah, that's... Why? Are they conquering me?
No, they're just over there. I just see them.
Oh. Soviets got
They are alive.
Oh, wow, and I'm actually taking care of the Italians and them. That's good. That's very good.
Are you taking care of business?
I'm taking care of business.
I can't even do it.
Wait, the wars have merged? We went from like 6 wars to 3. The French-British War, the Soviet-German, the Axis, the Allies, and then everything else in between.
The Allies and the Axis.
The Allies versus the Axis, the Axis versus Communists, and the Communists versus the Allies. That's what's happened.
Yeah, basically. You're not wrong. Oh my god, it's a three-way in Italy. Or, it's a three-way in Europe. The Fascists, the Communists, and the Democrats are all fighting. And Norway somehow down there. Norway has been the biggest asshole in this whole war, by the way. Oh my god! Oh my god, they're prepping an invasion of Norway. Here's
a big thing. I need to open up another port or city or something.
I'm going up. I'm going north. But recommendation, bro, focus on maybe
Plymouth.
Portsmouth. Yeah, maybe hold off. Hold off your men because you're attritioning badly.
I can take it. Don't worry.
They're attacking you in all fronts.
I got United States infantry here. That's the big problem.
Mm-hmm. I've got tanks en route. I've got literally an army of tanks that are on their way. They're just moving as fast as possible. Just don't attack. Hold it. Go on the defensive.
That's what I have. That's what I did.
If we goddamn, I think I'm
too far away from a port. That's the thing.
Shit. Can you focus your naval army back on the English Channel with it? I'm sending men right now.
How many ships do they have? I did. Holy god.
There we go. 54%. That's all we need. I just want to make sure I'm safe. Because I'm setting my divisions, I don't want them to all just get murdered.
Yeah, the planes are going to do that, though, so just be wary.
God damn, Japan's getting wrecked.
Can you guys push
on the bright
side? Yeah, you guys can. Holy crap. Okay, yeah, I think I just pushed too far into British territory because unfortunately I'm just...
Okay, my divisions are moving. They're going to Plymouth.
Wait, you're naval invading? You're just reinforcing. Okay, that's fine.
I'm just trying to get my army over there.
Yeah, I'm already here. I'm really surprised the Soviets...
I'm losing a lot of men just trying to fucking cross this water, dude. I've lost 3 divisions. Out of 30. I've lost 10% of my unit.
They have a small amount of superiority. Again, my fleet is being repaired. That's the problem. I'm currently being annihilated. I have 180 ships, okay? And I'm trying to hold.
Bro, I lost 33% of my fucking army trying to cross over this bastard.
Well, great!
Don't worry, they're state-of-the-art tanks.
If I can take Cardiff, we might just push north instead of toward London.
I lost half
yeah,
of my army crossing.
Tyler, how many planes they have? I'm so sorry you lost some men. I've been losing men to all this bullshit.
Look, just go on the defensive and
hold. Oh, right.
You're attritioning out the ass.
Yeah, I know.
It's because you don't have naval supremacy. That's the problem. So we need to take off a few more ports.
Yeah, both ports, they have naval supremacy. So I'll redirect whatever fleet I have left, which, again, not a lot, to be honest.
Don't worry, I have... Out of the 30 divisions that crossed the English Channel, I have... 10.
They're blocking the skies and they're...
Yeah, let me see what
that guy's a battleship he's not using.
Okay. I'm setting my Normandy.
Alright, I'm sending my guys back on patrol. That should allow... Yep, English Channel is now under our control.
Glad to fucking hear. Yeah, China's just getting mowed down. It's glorious. Okay, so I have my fighters over there. What would you like me to do with them? I have 550 fighters. There are currently 3,000... There's more than 6,000 aircraft over there, so I ain't touching the fucking English Channel.
Yeah, that's my problem. I can... Just do, like, the airspace next to it, if you don't mind. That might help.
You mean, like, you want me to go over southern England? I can do that.
Like, gonna be honest, anywhere would be fine. Four divisions. Okay.
I'm fighting for southern England with all my fighters.
Yeah, I can see the airspace currently being a hit. Wait, what are these guys doing? All right, yeah, take Copenhagen. That would really help.
Yeah, we're just losing a shit ton of attrition because we can't hold the English Channel. That's the problem. Ah, so this is what the Germans were worried about.
Alright, my fleets are back online there, and we'll have naval supremacy.
I'm fighting for something.
Kill it, kill it, kill it. Come on, 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 come on. There we go. No, break through, jackass.
Push up north, bro. Take the airfield. I'm holding them down the airfield and cut them off.
Doing that. I have to pull my fleet back. They're being annihilated.
Yeah, if you can... That's an airfield, so if you can knock that bastard out, that should give me a little bit more... I'm murdering their aircraft.
Damn it! They're just... I suddenly got hit with a massive amount of attrition.
Yeah, the main problem is our ships can't supply our men. Yeah, go for... Oh, wait. Go for Liverpool. Go for fucking Liverpool.
I think you adding a ton of armor probably didn't help us out.
Wait,
do you know how much... Wait. God damn it. Do you understand, like, the resource manage... Oh my god. Well, the good news is, they're dying. The problem is, we're dying. Can I just clear that? Thank you.
I'm barely... Like, I'm doing my best, bro, to hold, but I'm losing a lot of shit fast. I'm trying to knock out an airfield as we speak. If we can get... That's why I said we need to open up a second port. Like, that we need to open up other ports along...
Yeah, I know we have to open up other ports along the way, but, like... Where else would you like me to push? Here. We have naval supremacy, by the way. My ships opened that corridor up. I think it's we just have so many goddamn units here, it's just draining me dry. Yeah, we're being attritioned to death. That's the problem. There's so... Hold on. Yeah, there's so... The infrastructure was bombed to hell, which is causing all that issue.
Ah. But you asked for reinforcements. I thought, you know, everything was good. Do you want me to pull my units out of here?
If I can take Cardiff, we might be okay. But again, I don't know if we can or not. I don't know. Nope, we can't. I think you have to pull your units back.
Okay.
We have to come at this in another direction.
We had the other direction. This is the whole plan. I murdered so many of their aircraft. I make 4.61 aircraft a day, and I can't do a dent to that thing. I've also lost a ship. Here, I'm getting my units out. Garrison over here or something. There we go. I'm getting my men out. There you go. Sorry.
I think I knocked out their airbase. I think they had an airbase and it's just been taken out. All right, time to research some of the bigger stuff. All right, atomic bomb, let's go.
Bro, you made it through. They put their units away. Go for the airfield again. Oh shit, bro, your southern flank. They're gonna cut you off.
I know. Can you? All right, it's fine.
I'm getting my units out of there, because that's what you asked. You said you I was
that's fine,
me
that's
too
fine,
much,
that's
so.
Fine.
If you can grab Birmingham, that would give you a major plus.
That would. And that will.
You got it. Okay, new strategy. You have air superiority, technically, over Southern London, by the way, because of me. Oh my god, your men are healing because of it. Go for Liverpool. Oh, never mind. I'm an idiot. Sorry, just ignore me.
You're fine. I'm doing exactly that. I just have to be very careful.
If you open up a second, the reason is the English Channel is gonna be blocked off. You go up there, that your units will have a second route, so they'll have to divert more planes, which should allow more things to get through.
Oh my god. I think yeah, that air superiority fucking helped me out big.
I'm giving them hell.
Oh my god. We're turning the tide, slowly but surely.
Okay. Hold out, because you don't have air superiority anymore. I'm making fighters as fast as freaking possible. In fact...
if I can take Cardiff, come on! That'll be another decent port. You can tell I'm not being attritioned as hard, which is awesome. Knocked out their air base. Might help liberate the skies a bit. Alright, this is where micro comes into play, like, big. Oh, wait, unfulfilled. Oh. Well, sucks to be them. I'm kind of busy at the moment. Took Cardiff. We got the port. And I'm no longer being hit by massive attrition.
I'm making more and more and more fighters. I'm out-producing them in fighters, by the way.
Alright, now we can... Now the fact that... Okay. Pushing toward Manchester. Pushing over here. Wait... We got it. I think the air superiority was the big thing. And then the ports, Mike. And then you leaving helped me out immensely. No offense. I think you sending all that armor literally was like a goddamn sponge with resources. And while I was making a lot of headway, and I thought, hey, maybe I could continue and we'll be fine. You just soaked it up like a goddamn oh my god, the amount of shit
Sorry.
That died. That's a lot of combos.
Sorry, I didn't know.
I didn't know either. All right, so I lost 50 ships. They're down to like 150. So, unfortunately, that's bad.
I'm literally focusing everything I. Oh my god.
Yeah. Good. Then improve radar. Let's do more decryption. Kind of get that online, and then most likely, I think by now. Yeah, production of... Yeah, we'll do this. Efficiency retention. Soviet Union? What the fuck? Oh, Soviet sentiment. Got London back.
Yeah, once you open up that next port, that's what you needed. You needed the breathing.
That and you.
And my air superiority... My air superiority, by the way, I'm murdering their fighters and bombers. Like, they are making a shit ton... But because you got more radio stations, I can now go toe-to-toe with their shit, which is allowing a lot better defense. Yeah, they're shifting a lot of shit back over their own home islands now.
How am I doing in Africa? Because I kind of... Oh, wow. Okay, we're sweeping up Africa. My men are now just pressing on them, so that's good. Denmark, how we doing? Oh, we took Denmark. I love how I've been so busy. It's like, oh, we took them. Awesome. Soviet Union pushing into Norway. Always a good sign. And I think they officially lost... No, they're still getting... I'm trying to push them far enough away so they can't send fighters into the ocean.
They don't have... Bro, it's perfect now because I might... Because even though they have... their radio detection is less than mine, so... I can intercept them better than they can intercept
Holy
me,
God,
which is
kid.
Perfect.
All fleets get to repair stations. My god.
Soviet Union is now gone. The English were like, we almost beat them off the channel. How did they count? Oh, we got Liverpool. Oh, yes. The supplies should be coming in droves now.
Yep. We cut them off. The big thing now is... Here, let me just tell them to go nuts. Take Norwich. We knock out their little air base. And I'm waiting for the moment. I think we're far enough away where I don't think they can send fighters into that area now. I'm also trying to build a lot of AA, so that kind of stops them from being able to bomb Paris. But luckily...
They're like...
Yep, we just...
Yeah, I'm murdering their aircraft and their bombers.
It was a hard fight, but in the end, they will fall to communism.
Well, if we can knock them out, that's like... Oh my god, that's great.
Yep. Let's see, you 17, where should I send you? I guess? Well, it's not really much of a fight down here, it's just an annoyance. Alright.
Oh, Greece, Poland, New Zealand, South Africa. Guys here.
Let's kill that. Yeah, I kind of... Oh, no, we got that. There's not really anywhere else in Europe. I can think, I guess, just prepare for the invasion of Poland.
Yeah, bro, look at Italy. I mean, look at Africa. Africa's getting wrecked. Once the UK got bit the dust, they couldn't supply their shit anymore, and now they're just getting... Okay, and by the way, the Japanese, for some reason,
naval supremacy and air... They no longer have air support in the channel. We knocked out all long-range aircraft and all ports.
Oh. I'm currently mopping up southern England. You should have support. Hold on, actually.
Their bombers were hitting me hard, but now they're out of range. How many ships do we have now? 135. They have still 140. So they're beating me ship-wise. How many ships do you have? 6.
None. Yeah, I've got nothing. I captured all of those. But no, I'm currently wrecking them over southern England now. Let me know when you want me to ship them up north.
Overall, doing really well. Well, Ethiopia's ours, so that's also a positive. But no, I feel like everything has been going well. And I'm going to end it there, but I would thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this small segment. Well, this invasion of, you know, the United Kingdom. The, pretty much capitulation of Denmark.
I lost over 27 divisions.
And the, conquering
of
Africa.
They were all armored. They were all armored.
What have you been doing? Like, what are you at war with?
What do you mean, me? I'm helping you. I took out Iraq. I took out Switzerland, you know. You know, Africa's basically yours. I'm doing stuff.
Oh, wow. So... Japan has pretty much been pushed back. If they kill Japan, that's going to be the big thing. Like, that would be huge. All right, but anyway, that's going to be it.
Japan took your territory.
I want to thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you next time.
See you next time, guys.